Now, he says that I need for you all to understand as believers that weariness is not supposed to have authority over your life. He's not talking about physical fatigue. He's talking about the invasion of your spirit by another spirit when you're supposed to be the property of the Holy Spirit. Put it on pause, because maybe if we can get you from being weary, we'll be more attractive to the world.